Hey everybody, welcome back to another God of War video. And if you guys know last episode, we found sleeping troggers and we found fire troggers. So yeah, we finna continue this. And yeah. It's currently part 5. And I'm all home alone. Like, let's go. Alright.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
God, what the heck? Guys, I'm sorry, something popped up on my screen. This new relic move. Yeah, we might die here. Cause that's like a lot of stronger. Yeah, that's a lot of troggers. Let's retry that.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Come on. Oh my god, this thing keeps on popping up. I'm sorry, something just keeps on popping up.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
We're already this slow. Pretty cool. Bro. Oh, that dude has a purple bar. Thank you. Oh god, my arm is going to hit me. Ow! What the freak? Shut up, I don't care. Shut. God, this is interrupting my video. Come on, I need a health slot.
No,
Come on. This is actually pretty hard. Bro, there's like two things heading toward.
Bobby, watch out!
Bro, what the heck? We just battled that boy do all this work. No, I accidentally let down my shield. Dang, that sucks. Okay.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Okay, now we know where a healing stone is. We actually know where two healing stones are. So,
remember,
at the start,
accuracy over
go
speed.
Over here. That was about to break all those. Alright, we know where two healing stones are. Yep, I know what one is. Bro. Not good, not good. This is not good. Healing stones! No, I was accidentally pressing R. What the heck? Why do I always do that? We know where 4 healing stones are. Possibly 5.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
He's trying to save that purple whole part for last. Distract them, boy. Why isn't it letting me go? Boy, I'm gonna need you to pull those moves. Really stressful. No! Bro, this is actually pretty hard.
Okay. Remember, accuracy over speed.
Let's go, baby. Oh. can't want that purple Hulk car. No, I was trying to use that yellow move. Gosh, dang it.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
My head just went through a rock.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
And there should be some other box over here. Oh my god, this is so hard. There's nothing. Boy, you got this for me. this is probably gonna be very long, guys. So, yeah, get your suit in place. Can I swap in banners? Maybe? Okay, my relic's still filling up. Oh no, I'll shoot your things. Let's go back to my safety corner. Bro! We were so close! Dude, what the heck?
Remember, accuracy over speed!
Just gonna be running around. What the? Going to my safety corner. And this is where everybody starts to come. Party's starting to fill up. Oh, Bro, where's my thing? How did he just one-shot me? He just one-shot me. You guys saw that. He just one-shot me. I swear.
Remember, accuracy over speed. How are those troggers so strong, my god? Remember, accuracy over speed.
And he just struggling with shroggers? Oh my god!
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Yeah!
Yes, finally.
Is that better?
Take even more time. It does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Finally, that took forever. I think he can read this.
Look at this.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. I wonder if Odin was over here. Something's breaking through the wall! Up there!
Bro, what the friggle frack? There's two of them? What?
Whoa, above us! Something's breaking through! Something's breaking through the wall!
We almost got it that far. Oh my god, this is gonna be so hard. But we gotta beat this, okay?
There's something up there!
did nothing. No, there's no heals. Come on, our bar is almost full. Bro, there's more. Oh, those are just broken like that. There's another big stronger.
Go!
that took forever. No damage, that's good. I mean, we can just waste it. I mean,
do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going to our sisters,
what the freak? I'm gonna end the video here. Yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. But yeah, we're about to fight like a mother trogger or something like that. And yeah, I'm gonna see you guys in the next one. Bye.